Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I would like to thank the Minister of Foreign Affairs of Slovenia, His Excellency Asne Logar, for granting me the opportunity to participate in the third International Conference Days of Latin America and the Caribbean. Chile, like Slovenia, attaches great importance to an economy committed with the environment and a sustainable development. In this area, our country has made successful efforts in the transformation of its energy matrix based on clean and renewable energy sources, mainly wind and solar energy. We also know about Slovenia's potential in artificial intelligence, being one of the forerunners of the Global Partnership on Artificial Intelligence, and having established the International Research Center on Artificial Intelligence in Ljubljana, its capital, under the auspices of UNESCO. We have mentioned two topics that we can lead to a fruitful cooperative relationship, but there are many others in which we can work together, such as innovative industries, digitalization, and water management, just to name a few. In the second half of this year, Slovenia will assume the presidency of the Council of Ministers of the European Union. In the meanwhile, is taking place the process of modernizing the association agreement between Chile and the European Union. Negotiations are well advanced, and we are confident that we will count with the cooperation of Slovenia to reach an agreement beneficial for both parties during the course of the first semester of this year. Ladies and gentlemen, as my final words to the participants of the third International Conference, Days of Latin America and the Caribbean, allow me to express my sincere wishes for the success of this meeting, which no doubt will contribute to the strengthening of relations between the European Union and the countries of Latin America and the Caribbean. COVID-19 has taught us all that cooperation is the key element to tackle together the global challenges we are facing. No one is powerful enough to act by its own, but together we are stronger.